Hi, I'm Son, and I'm here to demonstrate 80. For 80, we drew our inspiration from the 1980s, where themes were often big and bold, and synths were added to orchestral scores to create this sound palette with expanded sonic possibilities. As with all Sonokinetic phrase-based instruments, the nature of the recorded orchestral phrases and also the way the options you have for manipulating them in the instrument will make sure that you can use this instrument in many different musical contexts. For people familiar with our other orchestral offerings, 80 is an instrument, a themed instrument in the style of indie and noir, which means that the keys that play sound are the 12 keys from central C upwards, and you can change chords without triggering sound, which is useful in a DAW when you just want to set up your first chord before you start playing. Let me start out for this quick overview by pointing out the main differences with indie. There is an added synth here, and you can set the overall level of added synth to the phrases here, and then there is an individual level for phrases that have like an added synth phrase available, because not all phrases do, and you can set the relative level with this slider here. Another feature is the option to add linked phrases. So if there is a phrase that is composed in a different orchestral section, but composed together with a certain phrase, for instance, a woodwinds phrase that is similar to the strings phrase here, you can add it by just clicking the plus button, and it will be added on the next available key. Also for 80, we added this workflow enhancement where you can click through the phrases within a category without having to go into the phrase picker. You can also randomize just a single preset or key by clicking this button and command clicking it if you want to stay within the current orchestral section. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to hear more of the sound of the instrument, check out the sounds video or the playthrough video. And if you want to know more about the functions, you can check the controls or the tweaking or the blocks video, the randomized video. So all of these videos are short and topical and meant to assist you with any questions you might have. If after watching all the videos you still have questions, please let us know at support.sonokinetic.net, and see you in the next one.